In this class, we are going to discuss octal to decimal number conversion. So, in the last class, we discussed how to convert any other number to decimal number, that is just by multiplying the source digits into some source base power place value of that digits. So, see the equation here. If you want to convert any octal number into decimal, then you need to consider like this. That means you are having some octal digits. So, that digits into 8 power place value of each and every digit you need to consider. So, that means first digit into 8 power place value of first digit plus, as you are having summation here, you need to consider plus second digit into 8 power place value of second digit. So, place value of second digit will be 1 from LSB to MSB. So, for example, we will take one example for converting octal to decimal. If you are having 1 to octal, first of all, this is the octal number or not? Definitely, this is the octal number, because in 1 to octal, both 1 and 2 are in the range of octal. That means the maximum value of digit that can be used in this octal number is 7. That means you know that in the starting classes we discussed about base or radix, in that octal number system is having the digits from 0 to 7. Total numbers are 8, the range is 0 to 7. So, these two numbers, these two digits are in that range means, so definitely that is the correct representation of octal number. Now, if we given to convert into decimal, then we need to find out this x value. Now, how we will do is, these two are the digits of your octal number. Now, you need to consider place values of this octal number. The place value starts from LSB. If there is no decimal digits, it starts from LSB, and to MSB, it goes on increasing like this. For example, starts from LSB means here the place value starts with 0 and here this is 1. If you are having any point after digits, definitely your place value will get negative value. That means if you are having 0.111 like that, the place value starts from minus 1, minus 2 and it goes on decreasing towards right side. So, I will show in another example. First of all, we need to convert 1 to octal into some unknown decimal equivalent. Now, I take in the place values. Now, our turn is to apply this formula. First digit is 2 into 8 power place value of this 2 is 0 plus second digit is 1 into 8 power place value of this 1 is 1. Now, this is equivalent to 2 into 8 power 0 means 1 plus 1 into 8 power 1 means 8. So, this is equivalent to 10 decimal. So, 1 to octal is equivalent to 10 decimal. So, when we are, please keep in mind about one important point. So, this point will give you some idea when you are choosing your options without doing this process. So, here whenever you are changing from a lower base to higher base, definitely you will get low value than the actual value. Your value is, say for example, 12, you will get less than 12 when you are changing to higher base. Same thing, for example, if you are changing higher base to lower base, that means, so for example, from 10 decimal to, definitely 10 decimal is equivalent to 12 octal. If you are changing decimal to octal, then your number, your destination number is greater than actual. When you are changing lower base to higher base, your value will decrease. When you are changing higher base to lower base, your value is going to increase. So, that means if you are changing lower base to higher base, this value will decrease. If you are changing higher base to lower base, your value will increase. So, you just keep in about these points. Here, what we are doing? We are changing lower base to higher base. Lower base to higher base, value will decrease. That means, So whatever you are going to get here, that may be less than 12. Based on this point also, you can choose your options. So some options you can eliminate. So, and this is about octal to decimal conversion whenever there is no decimal points. So for example, if you are having like this 12.10, like this if you are having decimal points are there, then definitely the place value starts from point before digits, that means 0 and 1. For point after digits, it will starts with minus 1 and goes on decreasing to the right side. That means minus 1, minus 2, like this. So the always the place value is goes on increasing to the left side and goes on decreasing to the right side. So whenever decimal point is there. So here, now here also this is 12.10 octal that we need to convert into decimal. For example, if you want to convert into decimal, then what we will do, we will apply same formula. But only difference for these two is we are having decimal point digits, here we are not having. If you are having decimal point digits, definitely you can take the place values as negative place values. So now I am just taking, you can take any digit. So 0 into digit into, I am taking digit into 8 power place value means minus 2 plus you are having, so 1 into 8 power minus 1 plus another you are having 2 into 8 power 0 plus 1 into, here this is 8 power 1. Now see here, so this is equivalent to 0 into any value is equivalent to 0, 1 into 8 power minus 1 means 1 by 8 plus 2 into 8 power 0 means 2 plus 1 into 8 power 1 means this is equivalent to 8. Now as you know that 1 by 8 value is nearly, this is 0.0, for example, if 0 point this is 1 2, say 0.12. so 8 ones 8, you are having 2, 8 to 16. So 0.12 nearly, and you are having 2 plus 8. So the value is equivalent to 10.12 decimal. Here also you can see, here also we are changing, we are converting some lower base to higher base. Here also your value is less than actual value. That means source value. Your destination base value must be less than your source value. So like this, we can convert any octal number into decimal equivalent.